Oh, hello. You must be the new intern. My name's Icy. J.J.J's secretary. Just a second, please. Hey, Parker, can you come over here for a second?
Yes?
This is the new intern. J.J.J told me to show him around, but I'm super busy. Can you do that for me, please?
Really?
Oh, please. I'll owe you one.
It's fine. I know how it is. I'll do it. You don't need to repay me.
Seriously? You're my hero. Thank you so much.
Right. Good luck with your job.
Thank you so much, Parker. I really appreciate you.
Hi. You must be the new guy, huh? Of course you are. There's no one else here. I am Pam. Pam Benjamin Parker. Nice to meet you. Come on, I'll show you around. There's not too much. You will get used to it quickly, I'm sure. So, you already met Icy. She's nice, but has a lot of work. We'll help with whatever you need, but I normally choose to not ask her. She's busy most of the time. So, any questions, you can talk to me or, you know, any other coworker. Let's see. First, we have the reporters. That is Bennett Brand. Moving on. That right there is Eddie Brock. He's a bit grumpy, I would say, but means well, I believe. Hope would be a better word. Here we have Andrew Pomciolito. He is great and has the best advice you will ever get in your life. Hi, Mr. Pomciolito. He sometimes is the brain cell I lack. It's great. I can tell we will get along with him. Why? Well, we do work on a newspaper, you know. We kinda ended up knowing one or two things about you. Nobody is talked to, don't worry. We just heard that the newbie was talented and smart. Of course, no one warned me about how good never mind. I wasn't going to say anything. Do you wanna know more about the reporters? No? Okay, let's keep going. That is J.J.J's office. If you're lucky, you will spend as little time as possible there. Yeah, I do spend some time there. Guess he just enjoys my company. Anyways, that is the break room. We have coffee, but it is awful. So I would advise you to buy your own beans. Also, label your food. Very important. Bedroom is right there, male to the left, and here is where you're gonna work. So I am a photographer. I go around, take pictures and such. You will be editing them, making them look less terrible. Oh, you have seen my work. Yeah, the Spider-Woman pictures. That is me. Not Spider-Woman. I am the person who takes Spider-Woman pictures most of the I couldn't be Spider-Woman. Anyways, how am I able to take that many pictures of her? That's funny. I believe we think in a similar way, as weird as it sounds. I just think, if I was Spider-Woman, you know, with the web things and the uniform, then definitely needs an upgrade. Well, if I was Spider-Woman, where would I be in this situation? Lo and behold, she's out of times where I guessed. Maybe it's just luck. Thank you. It's good to know you think I do a good job. By the way, what do you think about Spider-Woman? I know the DB normally is not that, you know, that much of a lie to her, but what is your opinion? Oh, you like her job. That's cool, because I think she seems like someone who just wants to help. You do? Nice. Anything else? She saved you once. No kidding, what happened? A thief, and she protect you? That is great. I am happy you didn't get hurt. How is she? Funny. Yeah, I heard that she's a bit of a jokester, so you like her type of humor. Good to know. What? You think she looks good in the suit? That's I'm sure she would appreciate the compliment. Tell me, do you
Parker?
God damn it.
What are you doing? I should have known you've been slacking! There's something happening in the center! Spider-Woman will be there in no time! I need you to go down there and take some pictures!
Sir, I was just in the center. What's exactly happening in the center?
Take pictures! Right now!
Hey, sir. Sorry. I am going right this second.
What are you waiting for, kid?
I apologize. Hey, I really have to go. Talk to you later.